How's it going everybody, Mr. Android here. In this video, let's check out some brand new multitasking features. With One UI 3.0, Samsung has added some really cool features and improvements that will make your multitasking even better. With that being said, make sure you guys watch this video till the very end. Also, let's aim for 1500 likes on this video. So drop a like and let's get started. Alright guys, right now I have the OnePlus 8T with me. And if you want to open multiple apps in a split screen view, all I have to do is just tap and hold on the application and then select split screen mode. Here I can choose the other application that I want to use at the same time. So the overall interface is very basic and you don't get any other option than just adding two applications in a split screen mode. So that's all we can do when it comes to multitasking in OnePlus or any other devices. Now let's talk about Samsung One UI 3.0. Well, I also have the Galaxy S20. And if I want to use multiple apps in Samsung phones, what I will do is, I will simply select open in split screen view. Then I get the option to select the other app directly from the edge panel itself. Guys, I feel this one looks much better and cleaner when compared to what we get in other devices. I think it's one of the best implement of split screen mode that we have in Android smartphones. Not only this, once you are inside the split screen view, you also get the option to swap the application. And even it allows you to create an app shortcut in your edge panel. What it does is, whenever you select the particular shortcut, it will open up both the applications in a multiple window. For example, I have already created a shortcut for my YouTube and for my Chrome browser. So whenever I tap on it, it will open both the apps simultaneously in a split screen window. Definitely it makes the whole process a lot easier. So guys, overall I think Samsung phones are much better when it comes to multitasking. And you also get a much better and simpler interface when comparing to other devices. So that's pretty much it guys. If you guys like this video, then be sure to hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I'm Mr. Android and I'll see you guys in the next one.